guys, it's Darlene and welcome to my channel. All right, so today's video is Madison Reed versus Esalon. Which one did I ultimately end up choosing? So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in. Most of you are already subscribed to my channel. I just want to say thank you so very much. If you are not yet subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell, and that way you won't miss out on any videos. All right, so let's dive in. So let me just tell you that I tried both Madison Reed and Esalon. I tried them each twice. This is why it has taken so long. Okay, so let me first start by saying I would recommend either company. I think both Madison Reed and Esalon were excellent. It just came down to what my preference was. I will go through in more detail each of the companies themselves as far as the products, but honestly, you can't go wrong with either one. And I know some of you have said, oh my gosh, I can't believe you're trying, you know, this. It's like, it's hair color, y'all. Keep that in mind. You know, if you don't like it, you can change it. It washes out. It's not a permanent thing forever and ever. It's not like when you cut your hair, you're gonna have to wait 6 months. No, you can go and order another bottle of something else and fix it. I think it's a lot easier for dark hair than maybe light hair. I don't know. I'm not a blonde. I can't comment. So let's go through each one, and then I will tell you at the end which one I picked and which one is in my hair currently, because I chose one of these a third time and just did my hair a few days ago. So let me start with Madison Reed. For me, I have now chosen auto delivery because it I am planning on doing my hair. I'm not planning on having the salon do it anymore. I love my girl Britt. But honestly, it's so convenient. It's so much cheaper. And the quality of the products is so good. This is not like going to the drugstore and getting something out of a box. They literally can customize the color for you. So with Madison Reed, it's $26.50. It's $22 if you are on an auto delivery. I chose the first color I did, and if you haven't seen that video, I will post that here, was Sardinia Red. So what were my thoughts about Madison Reed? I thought it was great. I thought the products were well formulated. They felt good on the hair. They were easy to apply. The first time that I did it, I think I started with Madison Reed. It's been so long. I think I started with Madison Reed is I did not get the little bowl. This thing right here. I picked this up the second time around, and let me tell you, this is the best invention ever. Spend the $6 or whatever this is, and get the bowl and the little brush. It makes everything go on more professionally. You're not gonna miss spots like you would if you're just trying to do it with a bottle, which is what I used to do many, many years ago. So I thought it was great. Both of them come with pretty much the same thing. So they come with gloves. They come with this, like the basically petroleum jelly that you put around your hairline if you want. They come with a packet of stain remover gloves. Madison Reed does come with a cap, which I actually happen to like, but I thought it was great. They also each have a toner. And I tried those as well, what I consider a toner. Madison Reed's is Color Reviving Gloss. This is for copper gold tones. 8 colors, but I'm gonna get real with you. Some of the colors that they have are like a purple, which I'm gonna go with the fact that that's probably for blondes. This was okay. It wasn't my favorite. I have read some of the reviews on here, and depending on the color of your hair, it can make it a little orangey, okay, which really is the copper coming out. So it just depends on your hair color. Like if you were a blonde and you put this on, yeah, I could see you going orange. If you're a brunette or redhead, I do not see you going orange, but you know, again, we all have to try. It conditions really, really well, and that's basically what a toner is. It's a lot of conditioner with a little bit of color in it. A lot of different products. They have a Reboot, which I did not try, but it's basically for just for your roots. It's a sponge applicator, which actually is something that I wouldn't mind trying. So how did it hold up? It held up really well. The color lasted as long as it did when I would get it at the salon, and it didn't fade into some weird color. Nothing but good things to say about Madison Reed. Like I said, the color was very, very beautiful, and looked great. It takes about 30 minutes. I left it on for 30 minutes and it had beautiful color. I will show you a picture here. The next one is Esalon. Esalon is very similar in price. It's $22 if you auto refill, $27.50, it's like a dollar more if you just do it the one time. They can change your color within a quarter of a degree, I guess, if you wanna say. So for instance, this, I went darker because we are gonna be starting to head into fall, and I'm also trying to match my pretty party ponytail, which has more of a chocolate brown mahogany S to it. So they literally show a pie chart. Here's what it looks like currently. There's a lot of brown in it, some copper and mahogany. And those are basically the colors you're getting when you're a redhead: copper, mahogany, and brown. In my case. So it's just a matter of the percentage, and you can change that percentage every single time you order your color. You can also change your color with Madison Reed as well. So how did the color hold up? The first time I used it, I felt that it faded quickly. I let the customer service know, and so they changed the formula because I have stubborn grays. So they changed it, and ever since then, it's been perfect. And I just leave it on for 40 minutes instead of the 30 minutes, and it works great. Comes with the exact same stuff except for no little hat. They have the tint rinse, which again is like the toner. This one comes in 12 colors that look like normal colors to me, like browns and reds and blondes and things like that. And it revives the color while adding a brilliant shine, which is exactly what a toner is. This is almost empty. I have like this much left. I put it all over my hair. You can do it at the time you're coloring your hair. You can just do it in between colors. Wash your hair, you know, shampoo, conditioner, and then you put this on, and then you just sit in the shower for 5 minutes or whatever, and then boom, you're done. You can leave it on longer, of course. There is a pretty big difference in the price of the toners. Madison Reed's is $25 for 4 ounces, and Esalon's is $15 for 3.9 ounces. And if you get it on auto delivery, it's $6. Big difference for pretty much the same amount of product. So which one did I ultimately pick? I picked Esalon. Why did I pick Esalon? Okay, I felt that they could get my color more specifically done than Madison Reed. Both, again, are excellent brands. I would recommend both of them. For me, I had to choose one. I just think for me, it worked best. And this is how it comes, by the way. This is Esalon. I just did this. You can see that it actually says Darlene's color. And the beautiful thing is every time you change it, when you change it, if you need to change it, it's automatically there. So when you go to order again, it's gonna be the same. Now for me, what I'm going to do, so this is the color. I just did it, and I have, as you can see with my little wheel, more brown than I do copper or mahogany. I wanted to do that for a reason. I wanted to get out because I had put in highlights before the pandemic started, and so we are heading towards fall. I do not want highlights in my hair. I mean, I don't mind some of them. Obviously, you could, I don't know if this is gonna show up, but there are highlights of copper and of the mahogany in my hair. But you can see that there's also lighter pieces in here because I was truly trying to match the Pretty Party Pony. I love that color, and that is what I wanna rock for fall and winter. So the next time around, what I'm going to ask to do, because there is more mahogany in the ponytail, I want more mahogany in my hair. So I will have them switch it again. And I will say, look, you know, I want some more mahogany and a little bit more copper in my hair now that we have a nice, dark, rich color to work with. As far as their tint, I like this best. I could use either one. This one's almost full. I've used it one time. And the price on this is a lot better. I love this. This just gives a beautiful, nice, rich color. So I will put what color I used with Madison Reed, what color I used with Esalon, this current color, because I have changed my color twice with Esalon, and then I changed the formula, because if you do have gray hair and it fades too fast, in your opinion, let them know. They are willing to do just about anything to get the right color for you, and I love that. They also have what's called booster balancers. I did not find them to be necessary. I tried it. I didn't see a difference. I would say ignore the boosters and go with for the tint rinse if you're looking for some shine and just a little bit of overall color on your hair. So that's, yeah, that's where that's at. Very, very pleased, obviously, to the point where I have not been back to the salon, and it's not that it's a COVID thing, but honestly, $65 versus $22 every 4 weeks, it's a huge savings. Now, will I still go to her? I need a trim, y'all. I need my dead ends cut off and a little style, because I've been just literally rocking a pony, as you know, basically all summer long, because I'm obsessed with it. This is the first time I've had my hair down in so long. And you know, I'd rather have it up and away from my face during the summer. But the color is stunning. It's gorgeous. It's rich. So for a minimum of 6 months, I have been coloring my hair myself. And you can see that there's no damage to my hair. The products in both Madison Reed and Esalon are excellent. This is not box color, y'all. Make the investment. I can't remember what a box color costs, but if they're around $10, spend another $12 and have it professionally done. Have it professionally formulated for you. And then remember, you can tweak it. That's the beautiful thing. Box colors in the store, you have what's available there, and then you don't know how long they've been sitting there, and honestly, they're just not good for you. So spend the extra money, I'm just showing you my hair so you can see that aside from the fact that I do need a little bit of a trim, I haven't had that in a long time as well, it's just beautiful. It has not messed my hair up at all. In fact, I think my hair looks just as good as when I get it done at the salon. Of course, I miss the pampering of getting my hair styled, but I will still do that. I just will do color at home from now on. Maybe every once in a while I'll have her do a color. I don't know, but I don't see a reason unless we do an all over color. But they have those as well. If you want not just your roots done, but you want to do your all over color, they have that as well. So that's what I've chosen, Esalon. But honestly, I would recommend either one. You cannot go wrong. The links are in the description box with colors. So yeah. Let me know if you guys have tried either one of those and what you have felt. This is the one thing. Invest in this, y'all, because it's so fast. And this end, just, you know, you can slide it to part it and then boom, 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 boom. I mean, it takes no time at all. I think it takes me probably 10, 15 minutes maybe to get to do the whole head, and then I'm done. All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. See you next time. Bye, guys.